China.
The lamb acts like a deity and not a mere leader. But who cares if you're a rap god when I'm a non-believer? If I wanted to control my people, I would call up Isabel. I resold your game at retail and Reese gave me 50 bells.
Tried to revive your hype by promising to add facts. You got a one Twitter account and not for GX. But when that furry baiting is your whole claim to fame, are you surprised you got more followers than you do in your game? There's an empty house around and you have the privilege that I do allow sheep widows, I'll invite you to my village. But that won't stop me from leaving pitfalls in your route, hitting you with the net until you get the fuck out.
This is so simple politics, so I'll assume they bring bliss. You're only in the center if you take out the dips.
Strike my neighbors in the fanny,
they shall be getting hit too.
For thou would like shih tzu, I'm just running a shih tzu.
Satisfy exploring the occult and unknown. You satisfy millennial fantasies with owning a home. In the hamlet of diverse souls with myriads of cultures, it took you 2 decades to invite people of color. Dying up, boom the trees, yet you still can't afford to upgrade your living space or even pay your landlord. Was like diamond, now the body returns. But now I thrive in the absence of those public concerns.
I got the game you boot up to forget your worries. While you're a reskin of don't talk together for furries. Even when you bring your cold down a really dark road, your game is only heavy during the downloads. Mems are just some babies, so you better say your prayers when you encounter my masses of Smash Brothers players. I was told I'd meet a good rapper when the train opened the gate, so I expect a decent verse, looks like I'm the one who waits.
I understand now as I try to collect bells. I had the uninstall cause it got boring as hell. All you do is collect fishes, bugs, a little bit of fungus. If I wanted to repent of the past, I'd just play Among Us. Can't dismiss Katrina or ignore your tarot cards. But when you mess up your clock, you're going to regard. You're now reformed town as I drop the facade. And now everyone you love worships me as your god.
You are a sure